respect.
You know, say I was an extra on an Alaskan Airlines commercial when I was 18.
There you go.
And I was laying in the...
Let's do it.
They weren't even using me. There was like...
I've not used you.
He said...
I need you to say it with your voice. Right? Say it with some bass. I did not use you.
Andy Dick, I would never make thousands of dollars off you either, just so you know, okay?
Hundreds?
Only hundreds.
Fuck out of here. I like it. Okay, no, Andy, I like you. What are you talking about, though?
I was laying down under the wardrobe rack as an extra, because they don't use it.
I got a wee-wee.
And there was an 80-year-old man that was supposed to be in the commercial who couldn't, he just, maybe had a heart attack or something happened.
Whoopsie.
And the director came into the extra room. We're 40 of us. And he saw me laying on the floor right there, and he's like, dude, come here.
How about you?
He didn't say dude, though.
And that was the beginning of your career.
He said, homie, yo, broski, brah.
And it was
bro.
My first
that's what he said.
Commercial.
Brother, come here, brother.
Airlines.
It's okay.
And I got my SAG card at the end of that first. Nice.